The human brain, still the most advanced computing system in the world, provides an endless stream of interesting facts and statistics. For example, did you know that 78% of your brain is made up of water? And weighing in at 4.5 pounds, it's about 2% of your body weight, yet it uses about 20% of your body's energy. The right side of your brain helps you understand the world around you, while the left side does the analytical thinking. For example, your right side would see a human, and it's your left side that would let you know it's your friend Bob. Don't think that getting old means losing your ability to think. A full 30% of 80-year-olds can perform just as well as young adults. And there's no busy signals in your brain. The brain creates more electrical impulses in one day than all the telephones in the world, and in that day, you have to process about 70,000 thoughts. So when it comes to oxygen, your brain is really quite the hog, using 40% of the oxygen that comes into your body. I'm John Shelley for Tidbits.